I'm not following.
He deposited money in Tel Aviv and then he cycled it through Panama and put it back into his stores.
Okay, why? Why take it out and put it back?
Well, initially he was just stealing in garden variety tax evasion, but then he came up with a better idea. You see, by taking his own money, stealing it, and putting it back on his books...
It was raining cash.
He took the company public at $8 a share. A year later, it was trading at $75.